Oh, that takes me right back down. Okay. That took me back, but I need to find the fire key. How long does this actually last? There we go. Found the fire key. I guess that's fire key, found the wind key, found the iron key. Okay. Now I guess next up is needing to go to the farm. Now I guess I need to go to the farmhouse in order to find the snake key. Don't quite remember where to go. Don't remember. That's a garden. That's factory. That's not where I need to go. That's where I started. That's fun. I don't know how I would get past those, so it is farmhouse, right? Yep, farmhouse. How fitting, I start in a church. Alright, so what I'm trying to find is a snake and a dragon. Can last as long as I have. Okay, and it's and this is the way back. Okay.
Thank you.
not far over to get the fire key. Dragon key. But you should know me by now. I ain't gonna be going. Going to attack? Did not trigger a line death or something? What? I'm not gonna buy another key. Legitimately not attacking me. I'm about to bug that. Oh. you're looking for the snake chief. Got the snake key. So I believe I got all the keys that technically I need. I legitimately saw someone like that. I got all the keys. That's useful. Got everything that I need. Yep. But in one place I have to go. That it's saved does not indicate anything good. That's another demo done for Hands of Necromancy. I'm actually kind of looking forward to seeing what this has to offer. I do hope that get a little bit more fleshed out, maybe a little bit more story. I don't know. I am excited to actually see where this because I do like good Doom mods. I do, we do. This is a really good Doom mod. Link will be in the description below if you want to check this out for yourself. Check out the demo. With all that being said, thank you so much for watching me play through the demo of Hand of Necromancy. Subscribe if you want to check out other videos I've done in the past, or to stay tuned for future videos on the channel. Comment down below what you think of this, or if you have another of Doom mod or game you want me to check out on the channel, you still let me know down below. Until next time, stay 20% cooler, and I'll see you in the next video, my friends. Bye bye.